I wanted to try a different homemade splatter target idea. I used a sheet of packing foam. Corrugated cardboard would probably also be good. I used brightly colored duct tape to cover one side of the foam sheet. I used three colors here just to experiment with which color would be most visible at the range. So I went with bright orange in the middle, and then some hot pink for a border around the orange. Then I used a bright yellow as the final border color. I used masking tape to make a crosshair and a border at the top and the bottom for taping at the range. I painted the target with flat black spray paint. Here I am removing the masking tape. The target is ready to use. Here's the target with some holes shot in it. I tried to put a hole in each color. I think the hot pink duct tape is the most visible downrange. This is what the foam looked like on the reverse side. The cool thing about these targets is that you can repair them. Just patch the holes with more duct tape. Mask off the crosshair and repaint. Now this target is ready for the range again. Thanks for watching.